Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Snapcraft is a useful command line utility that allows the user to package up their software into snaps to be uploaded to and downloaded from the Snap Store. In this tutorial, we are going to take a look at how to install Snapcraft on both CentOS 7 and Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. A couple of quick notes before getting started. I am logged into these servers as the root user, and you should be too. Additionally, the CentOS portion of this tutorial assumes your CentOS server has the EPEL package repo enabled. We'll start with CentOS. First, run the following command to update your packages: yum update-y. Next, run this command to install snapd: yum install snapd-y. After that is installed, you need to enable the snapd socket by running this command: systemctl enable --now snapd.socket. Next, in order to ensure you can install snaps that support classic confinement, you'll need to create a symlink by running this command: ln -s /var/lib /snapd /snap /snap. Then, run this command to refresh your terminal: exec bash. Finally, you can use snap to install Snapcraft by running snap install snapcraft --classic. That's it! To verify your Snapcraft installation, run the following command: snapcraft-h. Next, let's take a look at how to install Snapcraft on Ubuntu. Ubuntu 16.04 and up ship with snapd installed. This makes the installation of Snapcraft a bit more straightforward on Ubuntu 18.04. First, verify snapd is installed: snap --version. After that, use snap to install Snapcraft: snap install snapcraft --classic. In order to verify Snapcraft is now installed, run snapcraft-h. That's all there is to it. You now know how to install Snapcraft on CentOS 7 and Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.